2016 Leaf autograph football jersey break number 8. We are completely full. You'll see over on the right hand side all of the names of the entrants into this. Like I said, so just give me 1 second here to get the random.org screen up on the screen. I guess I should grab all the names first. For you, Joel Hurt, that top one is copy. Go over to the other screen. Everything that Slicker does is great. Man, I hope so. I like to hear that, man. I know that's not always true, but I try my best, guys. Let me drop all of the names into the randomizer. There we go. Joel Hurt, you can see those top ones as well. There. All right, guys, we're going to go to the left side. We're going to roll the virtual dice, find out how many times we're going to randomize our list of entrants, and we're going to use the same dice roll to see how many times we randomize the list of teams. We're going to match up both lists, and that will be the team that you have. We only reroll Snake Eyes to see what the dice roll is, fellas. 11, 5, and 6. There is your timestamp right there, fellas. 5 and 6 is 11. Let's go 11 times on our list. 1. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 10. Come on. And 11. Come on. I swear I clicked it. Hang on. There we go. We are starting out with Martin. Joel. I'm going to copy this whole entire list. You guys can see here's a timestamp. Hang on. Let me scroll it up so you guys can see it. There's the timestamp and randomize 11 times. There is our list. Right there, fellas. We're going to go up here to the darkened area. We're going to grab all of the teams. We're going to copy them. I'll show you guys that it's actually a list. There it is. I'll recopy them. We're going to go over to the randomizer. I'm going to drop them into the randomizer. There they are. All of the teams. We're going to go 11 times and match up the list. 1. 2. 3. 4. Guys, we won't have this lag once the new computer is in. Today's the last day of this, so. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Come on, buddy. I swear I clicked you. 10. I see it hanging up there. All right, 111. That is 11 right there, guys. You can see it at the bottom. Let me scroll up. New York Jets. All the way down to the Arizona Cardinals. I'm going to copy these. We are going to drop them in. There is your list, fellas. Make it yellow. We're going to switch over to the other screen so you guys can see everything. All right, Jets, Martin, Raiders, Scott Fenner, Jaguars, Matt Anderson, Panthers, Joel Hurt, Rams, Matt Anderson, Falcons, Tim Mosher, Giants and Eagles to Matt Anderson, 49ers, Nate Allen, Bears, Justin Jernigan, Broncos, Colts, Joel Hurt, Packers, Matt Anderson, Bills, Nate Allen, Ravens, Joel Hurt, Lions to Peter Arnold, Vikings, Jarrett Kelly, Dolphins, Steelers, Chargers, all to Joel Hurt, Kansas City Chiefs to Trent Porter, Titans to Jeff Hall, Texans to Zachary Kidd, Cowboys to Mo, Redskins, Nate Allen, Browns, Matt Anderson, Saints, Justin Jernigan, Patriots, Martin, Bucks, Matt Anderson, Seahawks, Martin, Bengals, Matt Anderson, and Cardinals go to Joel Hurt. Chiefs again, huh, Trent? All right. Pull Matt Ryan. Yeah, that would be awesome. Hillary, take the Cowboys. You guys are killing me. Yeah, Hillary got the Cowboys. Oh, man. All right. Does anybody want to make any trades? You guys can make trades if you want. You just got to tell me right away. I give you guys about 1 minute if you guys want to make trades. Unless I see three people say, let's go. As soon as I say three people say, let's go, then we'll go. Bears went to Justin Jernigan. We got one let's go. Get two more let's go's and we'll start. Who got the Steelers? Joel Hurt got the Steelers. All right, we're going to go. No trades being made. There we go. Good luck, fellas. Here we go. Let's see some nastiness in here. One. We have seen this before, though. This is going out to James Lofton, Hall of Fame 03, Green Bay Packers. James Lofton, Packers go out to Matt Anderson. Matt Anderson pulls a Packers James Lofton, Hall of Fame, 03, Leaf Authentics. Nice hit, James Lofton. This is actually our second one in our 16 jerseys that we've had so far. This is nice, man. James Lofton. There are some Packer fans in here, guys. So, Matt Anderson, if you're looking to move that, talk to Jeremiah Kozov. I know he's a Packers fan. Nice hit, Matt. James Lofton goes to Matt Anderson. Nice hit, Matt. Oh, did you? You called Packers, Aaron? Nice. Nice. All right, I'll tell you what, guys. On this jersey right here, if someone can call the player, I'll give you guys $10 credit in the store. If you call the player. I'll give you guys 30 seconds to drop whatever player you think will be in this last one right here. If you get it right, I'll give you $10 credit in the store. Teddy Bridgewater? If you call what player is going to be in this box right here within the next 30 seconds, and you are correct, I'll give you $10 credit in the store. Winston says Joel Hurt. You only get one guess. Aaron, I didn't see it, to be honest with you. Thurman Thomas, Emmett Smith. Hey, you guys can pick the same person. That's fine, too. I would just have to give out $20. Joe Green, Jim Brown, Dan Dierdorf. OJ Simpson. Yes. Oh. Walter Payton. All right, 10 more seconds. Once you guys see the lines going across on my post, that'll be it. Anything that posts after that doesn't count. 5 seconds. I believe you, Aaron Price, and you know what? I'm going to give it to you, Aaron. I'll give you $10 credit in the store, bud. I think that's awesome. Aaron Price, send me a message after the break, and I'll give you a gift card for $10 off your next purchase. All right, guys, we are ready to go. Here we go. No more guesses. I believe you, Aaron Price. That's why I'm going to give you $10 credit in the store. Good luck, fellas. This is the last one for a little while until we get more. I like this one, guys. I like it. Let's see who has this team. This is going out too. I'm just going to hold it up and let you guys see. Who is it, guys? What team? And who is it? Hall of Fame 12. Hall of Fame 12. I know there's at least one guy in here that knows who this is. No, not Raiders. Definitely not Raiders. Steelers is correct. And Steelers is going out to Joel Hurt. Yep, Dermoni Dawson. Nice pickup there, Steve. Dermoni Dawson. Nice hit. Looks like an older jersey, too. JSA certified. You guys can see that right there. JSA certified. Dermoni Dawson. It's going out to Joel Hurt, who picked up some teams right there at the end. And it paid off. Nicely done, Joel. Nice. Joel Hurt with the Dermoni Dawson. Thank you guys so much. If you guys want more of these, I'll try to get some tonight ordered to where they'll be here by the end of the week, if that's what you guys want. I can do that. See, Trent, you wanted it. You wanted the Steelers, man. That's your team. I know that. So you guys want me to grab some more of these by the end of the week? All right, we can do that. All right, fellas, thank you guys so much for getting in. I'm going to probably drop one filler tonight in the store, just one. So we'll try to get into some of the new breaks that are in the store. I'm going to extend a code to those that are in the room right now. You guys will be the only ones that see this code unless people read it or see it after the video is posted. So give me just a second. I'm going to put a code into the store. If anybody wants to buy into something tonight, you can do so. You can buy anything in the store with this code. So give me just a second, and I'm going to put one into the system. Give me just a second. I'm only going to put 10 codes in, though. Discounts this way, thousands of dollars worth of merchandise. So there has to be a limit, guys. So is gone. Give me just a second. I'm going to drop it in the chat. Codes. And they expire at midnight. So as soon as they're gone, they're gone. Use this code that I'm typing in right now. Anything in the store. Oh, really, Tim? That stinks, man. That's tough. That is tough. We're going to get some more of these. All right, we're going to get some more of these. Because they are freaking amazing. I love them. And I see that you guys love them too. So use that code, Happy Sunday, for anything in the store tonight until midnight or until the code runs out, whichever comes first. There's only 15 codes. Or did I say 15? 10 codes. We'll put 15 in. 15 codes. First 15 orders that use Happy Sunday, discount off your order. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate you guys very, very much. I'm going to build a filler, throw it in the store, or throw it in the group. And I will talk to you guys soon. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great night. Happy Labor Day. Enjoy your family.